this ambulance.
Pray, brethren, that our sacrifice may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice of your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His church.
Accept, O Lord, we pray, the offerings which we bring from the abundance of your gifts, that through the powerful working of your grace, these small sacred mysteries may sanctify our present way of life and lead us to eternal gladness. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, Eternal God, through Christ our Lord, for through this Paschal mystery, He accomplished the marvelous deed by which He has freed us from the yoke of sin and death, summoning us to the glory of being now called a chosen race, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a people for your own possession. To acclaim everywhere your mighty works, for you have called us out of darkness into your own wonderful light. And so with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, and with all the hosts and powers of heaven, we sing the hymn of your glory as without end, we acclaim.
Thank you. the mystery of faith.
Giving thanks as you have heard us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you, humbly we pray that partaking in the body and blood of Christ, you be gathered into one with the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church is spread throughout the world and bring to the fullness of charity together with Francis, Benaventura, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, St. Joseph, our spouse, with the Blessed Apostles, St. Peter Chrysologo, St. Martin, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, and may Mary to be covered, sitting alive, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
And with your spirit.
Let's offer each other the sign of peace. sins of the world. Happy are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I'm not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. Prayer against the death penalty. Father, source of giver of life, we lift our hearts and voices to you. Help us to build a society that truly chooses life in all situations. Let our response be, Lord, heal our pain. For those experiencing pain and anguish because of violence and crime, response. For perpetrators and victims of atrocities who want to struggle with anger and hatred, response. For our broken world, chained by the desire of revenge, response. For our wounded society, nations by the illusion that one must take life in order to defend it. Response. Let's stay together. Help us to make peace. For our country, tempted to accept violence and revenge. Response. For the convictions, recognize and uphold the dignity of all people. Response. For the wisdom to see poverty, injustice and lack of education and employment opportunities as likely cause of criminality. Response. For guidance and compassion in addressing the pain of both victims and perpetrator for wrongdoing. Response. For the fortitude to find solutions that protect the dignity of all people and bring about true reconciliation. Response. For the inspiration to renew society on the basis of love and restorative justice. Response. Let us pray. Father of compassion, you let your pain fall in the justice and unjust. Give us the heart like yours, so that we may love as you love. Even though we have caused you us pain, there is our land and cry for our vengeance end. O move to fill up death row and kill offenders, but disguise us to call you justice. Let true the lasting justice spring forth. Jesus our brother, you suffered execution in the hand of the powerful, but you did not let hatred overcome you. Help us to reach out the victims of violence, so that our enduring love may help heal their wounds. Holy Spirit, Lord, giver of life, you strengthen us in the struggle for justice. Help us to work tirelessly against state-sanctioned death, and to renew society in truth, justice, love, and respect, so that violence will cease and peace may prevail. Amen. O Mary, O Mother of Life, protect the Filipino people from the forces of death. San Lorenzo Ruiz, pray for us. San Pedro Calungsod, Saint Paul the First Hermit, Saint Martin, the healer of the sick.
We have consumed, O Lord, this divine sacrament, the perpetual memorial of the passion of your Son, Christ. We pray that this gift which he himself gave us with love, be unalterable, may profit us for salvation. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow your hands and ask for God's blessing. Grant, O Lord, we pray that the Christian people may understand the truths they profess and have the heavenly liturgy in which they participate. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May the blessings of the Almighty God be with you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love and mercy.